Hello, and welcome to this guided sleep meditation designed to help you effortlessly reach a state of deep relaxation and deep sleep. During this meditation, I will guide you through a relaxing journey that will help you drift off into a deep and restful sleep. Whether you are struggling with insomnia or simply looking for a way to relax after a long day, this guided sleep meditation is the perfect way to unwind. Begin by finding a comfortable place to lie down. Take a deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. Feel any tension in your body melting away. As you breathe, let go of the worries and stresses of the day. Imagine each breath is a gentle breeze, carrying away any tension or negativity, leaving you feeling light and serene. Let go of any remaining thoughts or distractions. Imagine your mind as a clear, still pond, and any passing thoughts are like drops of water, splashing and leaving ripples on the surface, the sound echoing through your mind. By now, slumber should start to consume you. Continue to breathe deeply. Imagine yourself in a room, a candle casting a soft, flickering light, shadows dancing on the walls. The air is cool, and you're aware of a gentle breeze brushing against your skin. As you become more present in this room, you begin to sense a subtle shift in the atmosphere. It's as if there's another presence with you, an enigmatic, dark energy that hovers at the periphery of your awareness. Without fear, allow yourself to acknowledge this presence. Instead of resisting it,
invite it closer. When you wake, you will not be able to move,
but that's okay. If you see something standing in the corner of your room,
don't be afraid. Remain in a state of deep relaxation. Your spiritual and physical forms, once bound together as one, have been separated. Your spiritual body, an ethereal vessel of energy and consciousness, now trapped, as the vessel you once inhabited has undergone an unforeseen transformation. An entity, foreign yet persistent, has woven its essence into the fabric of your being. As the darkness entwines and the boundary blurs, you awaken to a reality where you are nothing more than a specular reflection.
A candy-colored clown, they call the Sandman, tiptoes to my room every night, just to sprinkle stardust and to whisper, "Go to sleep, everything is all right." I close my eyes.